हेलो हेलो हेलो
राधिका जी यहाँ सेंटर पे
No, thank you. Wait.
Go on.
सेंटर में चाहिए सेंटर में
राइट राइट लेफ्ट लेफ्ट
ये फ्लैश
Let's do it again. Let's do it again. Let's do it again. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. Give them a huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. The photo op later. I'll request the entire star cast. One more photo op? Okay, great. Let's do this photo op.
For offering and giving me this amazing part. It is one of the most special parts I've had in my career. I play a Gujarati businessman called Shakun Kothari, who is very successful, very ruthless, and slightly dangerous.
Okay.
So that was lots of fun. This film and this role, I mean, it's about the stock market, but I remember speaking to Nikhil at one point, saying there's many films on the stock market which I've not been able to understand, you know, because some of the numbers and figures are a bit much for me. So he told me that it's not about that. It doesn't matter whether you understand the stock market or not. It's about good and bad. It's about crossing lines. It could have been about, you know, cricket or anything. You know, it could be a sports film. It's just a metaphor, really, money and the world, and a good one. So anyway, sticking to my part, this was a really tough job, you know, to kind of have a Gujarati accent without making it a caricature, with to make it real, to make it cool.
And he's done very well.
I don't know, he's very kind. I had a really good time doing it, and that's pretty much what the part
is. Dialogue ho jaye movie ka?
Oh, there's
Gujarati style.
I think better in the trailer.
No.
He'll say it. He'll say afterwards. Yeah. Get to everybody, then we'll make him say
nice. Radhika, how was your experience?
Well, actually, you know, I think I've been in this industry for a little bit of time, but I've always struggled with being called niche or indie in many ways. And I cannot thank Nikhil, Madhu, Manisha enough, and Gaurav, of course, for having faith in me. And I'm so grateful, and I'm so happy to be a part of Bazaar. And I've never played a part like this before. It's Priya, she's a trader, stockbroker, she's a urban girl. She's she's like, she knows her things. She knows her, you know, stuff. And extremely independent and ambitious. And I've never played a part like this before. And it was absolutely one of the most wonderful experiences to work with all of you. Thank you so much. And I'm the man of the hour today. It was such a pleasure. And as they said, he's like a unassuming, humble boy. And yeah, congratulations.
Chitrangda. So tell me this, what did you love about your character? And you know, we are sharing the screen with all of them. How exciting was this?
I was the last one to come on board, I think.
Like 10 days before the shoot.
Wow. I think they were looking for a Mandira who's playing Saif's, you know, character's wife in the film. And, you know, so it's, she was probably the, I don't want to give much away, but she was probably the mildest of them all. And I still had to have enough presence and make it felt, you know, through the story. So that's pretty much what Gaurav and Nikhil both wanted me to do. But I'm so happy to be part of this film, to work with Saif, Radhika, and I mean, Rohan, I didn't get much, but whatever that I've seen, he's fabulous. And it's been a great journey, and more than anything else, I think the spirit behind it and Gaurav for, you know, his first film, I think the amount of excitement that we would feel on the sets with him around, it was just lovely.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Believe me. Like nervous excitement, that energy was great. Yeah.
Can I say something? Sure, please.
So I just want to tell a really funny story, how chilled out Gaurav is. So we started the shoot with a song, and it was like this song where you have to look a certain way. And I broke my nose 2 days before the shoot. And I had this swollen nose, and I was like, oh my God, oh my God. I was freaking out. So I called Gaurav, I said, so I broke my nose. Chill now, we'll see what we can do with makeup. I swear.
It got fixed. Makeup.
It got fixed. But this is how chilled out. He's the best.
He's the Mr. Cool.
Yeah.
And the other times when you fought and he said, no, that's not so
bad. Rohan, so as your debut, was this challenging? Are you nervous?
Yes.
Yeah, give him a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. He deserves this.
So did you all have some meeting, some traders and businessmen?
Yes, of course. I think we worked very hard on this script and we sat on lots of things and said, you know, that people watching should have a sense of reality and, you know, the things that happen should be things that do happen. And there are a lot of exciting things that happen in the stock market, but that should not be, you don't have to be a stockbroker to understand this film. It should be a film for the regular audience, and it should have thrills and excitement and all that sort of thing. The film is like a fable, a tale, you know. It can start with Once Upon a Time, and those are the best stories for me. And Mumbai is also a character, kind of a very dystopian kind of, you know, what's it called, between heaven and hell. Is it the word with P? Yes, it's like a purgatory kind of situation with a guy on a roof who is going to commit suicide, you know, and the background music and the way this whole film has been made. It's on a very gut level, and it's got a lot of class and a lot of depth. And I'm very, very happy with it. But in answer to your question, yes, there was research and a lot of factual work has gone into making sure that it's realistic.